On Earth have been created with innumerable exceptional and superior features, from reproduction to defense and from the way they feed to their systems of movement. Some build nests like architects come up with the ideal form of heating, and others still are true masters of camouflage. That both the physical attributes complete harmony with one another and with their environment. In this, few of the extraordinary features possessed by living things. The whale, the largest mammal in the sea, is at the same time the largest creature on Earth. Even some dinosaurs, which lived and became extinct millions of years ago, are dwarfed by whales. The blue whale, in particular, is considered to be even larger than all the dinosaurs known to date. Blue whales have a tongue the size of an average-sized elephant and a heart weighing 900 kilos. This heart, the size of a small car, pumps 10 tons of blood a second. Yet the food that such a giant creature consumes is quite astonishing. Whales feed solely on prawns, just a few centimeters long. The whale has to consume around 2 tons of prawns a day to completely fill its stomach. Blue whales are not solely noteworthy for their size, however. They also possess complex bodily systems. The surface of the water is warm, but the deeper regions of the seas are cold. This means that there is a large temperature difference between the surface and the seabed. Yet whales are unaffected by this, since their fins function like air conditioning units. As the whales, created by God with such a superior feature, dive to the bottom, they cool their bodies with their fins and warm them again while rising. Ostriches are the largest species of bird on Earth. They average 2.5 meters in height and 120 kilos in weight. These birds live in colonies in Central Africa and can run at up to 70 kilometers an hour. In other words, no human being can ever hope to outrun an ostrich. The ostrich has only 2 toes on its feet. In addition, one of these toes is much larger than the other. An ostrich runs on these large toes alone. The eggs of these birds are also the largest eggs in the world. The parent birds dig a large hole in the sand and settle all their gigantic eggs there. When they lay between 10 and 12 eggs, however, they have to adjust the size of the hole accordingly. The chicks that hatch from the eggs are quite defenseless and may fall prey to a predator at any moment. However, when danger approaches, the chicks lie on the ground and pretend to be dead for protection. The predator thus assumes they are dead and refrains from attacking them. All chicks play possum in exactly the same way. It is impossible for a living thing that has just hatched out of the egg to think up or learn such a tactic. So how is it that a bird has the ability to play such a role as soon as it is born? As Rab, or the educator, it is God who has taught the otherwise defenseless chicks such an effective means of self-defense.